Welcome back, guys, and today we're gonna do some more Clash of Clans. And guys, today we're gonna check out two different armies. It is the Mad Dragons, as well as the LAVALOONION. As most of you probably know, there was a Dragon event. Dragon and Lightning, I believe. Like a few days ago, and I did not complete that event, unfortunately. You had to win like 15 raids with at least two Dragons. And you would get like 200 gems and like 600 experience points. So quite a lot of gems, but I did not complete that, unfortunately. But I did some amazing Mass Dragon raids. But I'm gonna show you guys one of them later in this video. But first, we're gonna check out the LAVALOONION. And as you can see, we've done quite a bit of progress on our base, like... As you can see, during the top, our Arch Towers are going up to level 14. So now we just need one more level on them to get them to maxed out. We got a few level 15s right here, two of them, you can see. So guys, we're gonna do two raids with the LAVALOONION, and then I'm gonna show you guys a Mad Dragon raid. So guys, let's check it out. So we get a good amount of gold and elixir, and a decent amount of dark elixir as well. But dark, we don't care that much about that. And I completely forgot that I got two dragons in this army as well. So we'll see how this is going to work out. But this is kind of the army that I was thinking to use to actually finish the event, but I did not do so. So let's see, and I think we're gonna use like dragons on like one side of the collectors over here. So we're gonna use one dragon right here like to make a path for the minions and so. So here goes the dragons, they are out of range of the orc towers, which is pretty nice. One thing that's kind of bad is that you got like all the wizard towers like in the core. So that might be pretty bad for our balloons, we'll see. But we're gonna start off with the lava hand, we're gonna go with the balloons, we have 26 of those. And then just the minions behind. Just because they don't have like the eagle, we don't have to worry too much about using the minions like straight behind the balloons like this. If they got like the inferno or the eagle, you might want to be a bit more careful with how you place down the minions. So let's see, now all the balloons are in the core, which is pretty nice. We did take care of like the majority of the base like already. So I'm going to use all my haste spells. Do we need to use a freeze? I'm just gonna use the Warren ability, we got like all the balloons in that ability, which is awesome. That is ideally what you want, and guys, looks like it. We got like the entire base right now. Like the last landing defense that will shoot air is the orc tower right there. That's going to go out, and now the last landing defense is that cannon right there. That went out, and our warden that is full health, which is just awesome. So now we can use him for the next raid as well. Of course, we want to take care of everything and we want to get a 3 star. I believe we got 2 stars on our like star bonus, so we need 3 more to get that. Look at that, we did get the 3 star, we got a ton of loot. And the most free bonus, that is awesome, more than 100,000 golden elixir and a bit of dark elixir as well. So, perfect raid right there. And we did get the star bonus as well, that's awesome guys. Right, look at this base guys, so much loot right here. This seems to be... Okay, so it's a new town 11, he got the Infernos, but one of them are upgrading as well as one expo. And that one Inferno tower that is left is a level 1 and that is set to multi. So multi, that's kind of what you have to watch out for when running with the LAVALOONION. So let's see, and all the wizard towers are in the top, and where is the loot? The loot seems to be like kind of spread out, it's both in the collectors as well as in the storages, but most of it is in the storages and more of the storages are at the bottom side. So I think we're gonna go from probably the queen side. Yeah, we're gonna go from the queen side. So first we're gonna take care of the bomb tower right there. Then let's go with this. We're gonna go with the loons. We're gonna go with TC. We're gonna go with the warden. I'm actually going to freeze the Inferno Tower right there. Oops, I accidentally used the Warren's build. That's not what you want to do, guys. But we're going with minions, we're going with Rage Spells. Hopefully that Warren build right there will not, like, ruin it for us. I'm not too sure what I used. But we did not use our Rage Spells. I maybe used, like, a Haste Spell, something like that. So let's see, now, like, the balloons, how are they doing? I'm just gonna go with the Haste here, too. I'm probably going to have to use, like, all my spells right now. So let's see, we're gonna reach up right here, take care of the wizard tower as well as the air defense. I'm gonna use a haste right here, like two wizard towers doing so much work to the balloons. But we got a decent amount of balloons left, Unfortunately, we don't have the warning ability. That would be an awesome right now. We're in haste. We took care of the arch tower. We took care of the wish tower. Then one more arch tower. We got this, guys. We got this. Look at this. So the two defenses that are left are both to ground. It's a bomb tower as well as a cannon. The cannon there in the top lane, or the top like part of the map, that will go out. The balloons did take care of it, but with a bit of help of the warden. So now it's just clean, guys. We're doing very well, like, you know, like corner buildings. So we're gonna be done with this fairly soon, because of course we do want all of that loot and we want to get the 3 stars. I think I still have one like star bonus, so of course we want to get the 3 star. So let's see now, arm camp, there we go, perfect score, 3 star, 100%. And look how much loot we got here. We even got a ton of dark elixir, like 5000 dark. Not that we really care about that, but still, it's an awesome raid. Right, so let's check out this like mass dragon attack. And we got even more loot than we got on that raid right there. So you can just imagine how much loot we got from the Master Dragon raid. So let's see if we can find it. Here it is. Look here. 657,000 gold, 441,000 elixir, and almost 4,000 dark elixir. Let's check it out. And here we are running with the Master Dragons as well as the lightnings. And those were super cheap now during the event. I believe that like one dragon cost the same as like one balloon, which is quite insane. So we managed to use the earthquakes as well as the lightnings on two of the air defenses. So they did of course go out, and then we're gonna start from that side with the dragons. In this raid, it's going to be a 3 star. So let's check this out. We're starting out with the dragons there at like the corners. So we can make a path for like the majority of the dragons to get into the core. Because as you can see, like, it's kind of a dead base, like it's got tons of loot and collectors. But still, most of it is in the gold sword chest. Like the sword chest, they're almost full. So look here, we spam down all the dragons here in the core. Like we got so many dragons right there. But still, we have to watch out for Teslas. One Tesla is upgrading. We got the Grandborn to back them up. And look how many, like, dragons we got right there. And the thing is that when we don't, or when we use the lightning with earthquakes, we don't have room for, like, haste spells or rage spells. So we can't like rage up our dragons. We do have one in the clan castle, but I don't think we're gonna use this in this raid actually. So right now we're doing very well. I did send in my heroes to take care of that air defense there on the left side as well as the air sweeper. That's causing some troubles for dragons, but still we got tons of dragons left. We got 5 dragons. We did use the warning ability to keep them alive for even longer. And look at this, the heroes did take care of the air defense. They're going to take care of the air sweeper as well. And now the dragons did take care of the last air defense as well. So now we got the wish tower, we got the arch tower, and now we know that we got this raid for sure. We're going to get a 3 star. And now we got all the loot, door towers left, there we go, 3 star. Look how much loot we got. And that is not including the master free bonus as well. So that is an insane amount of loot, like more than 1 million loot in just one raid. Right, but guys, I think we can actually upgrade one of our walls if we just go to the... Oh no, we do not have enough. Like, one wall that is 3 million. I was thinking that we got 3 million elixir. But sadly, in our clan castle, we just got like 200,000. And that is not going to be enough. But guys, this is it for today's video. And guys, I will see you next time.